your workout?
Oh, it's okay.
Well, I can see you're not in the mood. I'll leave you alone.
No, I'm exhausted, that's all. I mean, Olympics around the corner, and I've just been training really... really hard, that's all.
Oh, well, I don't want to distract you. I know you're in training, and I've been told not to distract you.
No, no, CJ, really, it's fine.
Okay, I'll wash your back. Oh, no, you know, I can't do this. I don't want to distract you.
Come here.
Tell me why a man like you is still a lifeguard.
Most people hate to go to work. I don't.
I know what you mean. That's why I decided to go into business for myself. No partners and no bosses.
What about your investors?
Well, I've already paid back one of them. And when I pay back the other, I'll have complete and total freedom.
No attachments to anyone.
What do they say in China? You saved my life, so you belong to me, or I belong to you.
I think it's you belong to me.
That's an attachment, isn't it? You know there's some swimsuits in the bathroom. Do you ever swim just for fun?
I think it's time for me to leave.
Why? You said your son was with his mother all week.
Yeah, I know. I just don't like starting something when I know where it's gonna end.
Trust me. You have no idea where this is gonna end.
Share the script.
No, that's okay. I know the lines.
Okay. Action!
Oh!
So, Mike, did I catch you on the rebound?
No, Sheila. You stole me at half court.
Oh, So what do we do now?
Well, how about a little game of one-on-one in Catalina?
How about a practice game? Right now. Convincing enough?
Yeah, that was... that was really good.
Okay. Move over. I'll show you how it's done. So, what do we do now? Come on, Mitch, concentrate. So, what do we do now?
How about a little game of one-on-one, Catalina?
How about a practice game? Right now.
Okay. Cut! That's enough.
No one can play me like me.
Well, that doesn't change anything. The network still wants me to play Sheila.
Come on, Mitch, can't you talk to Brandon?
No, the whole thing stops right here. I am not gonna get involved in this.
Mitch, please.
If the network doesn't want you to play Sheila, then what better person to play you than CJ? Because CJ knows you and she knows her way around the beach.
You're right. Well, that's that then. Good luck, CJ. I guess that's all I have to say.
Alon, these are so beautiful. I can't believe I could look this way.
They are beautiful pictures. I'm glad you like them. But unfortunately, they are not of you.
What do you mean?
There's so much more inside of you. Your fiery spirit, your passion, your sensuality. That is what I need to capture on film. That is what you must allow me to see, CJ.
I don't know.
If you trust me, CJ, I can draw it out of you. Do you trust me?
Yes, it's just...
Shh. Come with me. Come down to your knees. Now kiss me.
What?
CJ, you have to keep trusting me. Just pretend like my mouth is the lens of the camera.
This is crazy.
You can do it. Tomorrow, we will take more pictures. Just you and I, alone, no one else. And you will open up to me as never before to any other man. Not even yourself. Même pas toi-même.
Part 1. to fully understand the revolutionary nature of the marriage of myth and lies,
One
must know that the erogenous zones of the 90s are more closely linked to emotion and imagination than what is traditionally thought of as erotic. It is in the human touch, caress, stroke, and tickle that the source of new pleasure can be found. When we embrace each other, we no longer need to be tied to desperate groping. Today, we can with confidence massage the arms or stroke the foot and derive far more pleasure than is obtainable by conventional kissing.
I'll just go to my room.
But what are we to do with those sensual areas that remain so fixated upon in the American psyche?
Leonard, I enjoyed our evening very, very much. Oh,
great. You inspire me.
I'll fall asleep listening to your tape. Sweet dreams, Leonard.